take us on some already when she resumed recently. A bit of a setback this morning, though, at Caulfield.
Well, I walked in at 5 o'clock and no eat. So I don't know what that was all about. Seems bright enough, but temperature good. And I actually brought her out here to just have a look at her. Craig Newitt just gave her a little trot and canter around that little lead track there, but decided not to gallop her. Don't know what's wrong with her. We'll just get her vetted this morning and pull her blood and suspect white cell count, but not really sure. But I certainly didn't want to gallop her with her based on what I saw this morning in the feeder.
No eat Tuesday, no gallop Tuesday doesn't mean run Saturday, though, does it?
Oh, look, you'd have to be in doubt, wouldn't you? Yeah, you'd have to be in doubt. Anyway, they do this to you, don't they?
Big, obviously a big problem in the program ahead, though, or the plan ahead. I suppose the first thing is to find out what's wrong.
It's a big problem if we need to... Well, first we need to look at our horse, all right? And if no can do in the Golden Rose, or so be it. There's plenty of options in the spring for her, but we'll just have a look at the horse first and get the information and work it out from there.
I reckon you've been pretty happy with her, though, despite the heavy track failure and resuming.
Look, I have been happy with her. It was a heavy track with 58.5, but she's been fine since. I haven't had too many dramas with her since, but just this morning was one of those, you know, you get up in the morning and have a